apocalypse don't seem so strange. Penned by prophets deemed insane. The four horsemen of the evening sky, with fiery tears flowing from their eyes. And how you gonna save this world? How you gonna save it? How you gonna save this world? How you gonna save it? Well, Mother Nature, she pulls back a veil. She spins a yarn written in Braille. The great tsunami that kills without fail. She should be arrested, thrown in jail. How you gonna save this world? How you gonna save it? How you gonna change this world? How you gonna change it? The polar caps are melting a little each day. Now we don't smarten up and change our ways. We're gonna be stuck on this mountain rock with no way to go when the water reaches the top. How you gonna change this world? How are you gonna change it? How are you gonna save this world? How are you gonna save it? Music like acid rain, eroding every thought in our brain. We speak of death and hurt and pain, but tune in tomorrow for more of the same. How you gonna change this world? How are you gonna change it? How are you gonna save this world? How are you gonna save it? Another shooting down near the zoo. So what's the Scarborough boy to do? Unlock your door, don't shirk your faith. This problem belongs to the whole human race. And how you gonna save this world? And how you gonna save it? How you gonna change this world? How you gonna change it? And what do you do when worlds collide? What do you do when worlds collide? And when they do, should we survive?